In commercial real estate syndications, the sleight of hands happens when the beans are split. Unassuming investors who are expecting to get paid as soon as the rent comes in find out that they have to wait for certain investment hurdles to be jumped first, called the promote structures. Developers often hide a double promote where they pay themselves twice before the investor gets a dime. It takes experience to see this. It's not illegal, it's just the devil in the details.